All right, let's just. I feel bad. Hey, what's crackin' like in Ace Nation? It's Ace Monster here, and today we're doing a bit of a trolling video.
No!
You guys know I don't really do these videos, cause I'm more of a trophy pusher in this game, but have some fun. And if you guys enjoy this editing, I worked really hard for this, so please leave a like and comment. And yeah.
Boy, if you don't
take forever to edit. Peace. Why did I say peace? This is a live gameplay. Okay, so this is the troll deck we're gonna be using, I guess. Actually, we're doing RG decks, kind of troll, cause I don't really use the RG, but you guys might, so it might not be troll for you guys. It's all up to your personal preference. I'm not a big RG guy. I'm just gonna start pumping, and he's gonna do that.
Gay!
Alright, so that Infernal Dragon's gonna get held off. I'm gonna do this so I can keep pumping. I'm just gonna zap. And he freezes. Okay. I'm just waiting for him. Honestly, I'm just waiting for him to do stuff. He's probably waiting for me, so there you go, buddy. You wanted special. I got special. Okay, not gonna do anything. So this RG deck is working. That's actually a very pleasant surprise, I should say. Start up a musketeer. Actually, we can do both, so why not? I mean, not a good idea, not my best idea, but gonna have to do. I could have better ideas to do with my videos, but I choose not to make good content for you guys. I really gotta stop looking over there. It's driving me crazy. Decides to zap. Okay. I would never zap in that circumstance. Oh no no no. No. Why the pumps? I guess we'll go for this side. We still gotta pump up even though it's a double elixir. He's gonna freeze. I'm just gonna zap, I guess. Let's see, why not. So he's pushing for this side. I'm just gonna do this, cycle out to the minions, of course. He's gotta play something. He knew I was gonna place it. Come on. No, no, no! Actually, it's kind of a good placement. Because now it's not gonna get frozen. But the RG will get taken out, but that musketeer is going to do some damage. And we're going to get a draw with this deck. He he got mirrored in, no, not mirrored actually. I keep looking there. I have to remember to look up that way, not there. Gonna go like that. Dang, my goodness. And let me turn this down for you guys. I'm awfully loud. And I have a microphone right here. So, you can't really see that. Well, yeah, you can. It's right there. Okay. We're gonna keep that. Why don't we try Baby Dragon? Use it. Set of minions, let's try Princess. Switch it up a little bit. Alright, so we start with a pretty okay hand. We're just gonna pump up. Kind of breeze was that? I'm not gonna show him that just yet. I'm just gonna keep popping up. There you go. He doesn't know what I'm pumping up for, huh? I love when people don't know what you're pumping up for. I know what I'm pumping up for, but gotcha. What I saw. Pumping up for something real nice. Like this. What the? Of course, he's got the dumbest dang thing. He's gonna rage elite barbs. Better not touch. This man wants to die. It's now no swear. Yes. Why? Why would you do this? Magic. Magic 99.0. Zap. I really hope he doesn't think this is a serious deck. Oh, he does though. Oh, he's going mega. Whoa, change that number, boy. I ain't no Diablos. I don't mess with that stuff. I'm gonna zap this. Of course. Why can't we not have that? Burbo. Alright, we won. Ha. How? Let's go. Toadex. Toadex 101. real. I keep saying troll deck. Not really a troll deck. Let's do a real troll deck. He wants to see a real troll deck. I'm gonna show him a real troll deck. Don't ask me why. But this is a troll deck. Troll decks with Ace Monster. I'm just gonna mirror my pump. Don't touch. You're gonna have to die for a second. My princess is higher level than yours. Here, let me. Why would you? Ah, boy. Better than trolling 101. All right, so mine is. That's what I wanted. That's what I needed. Wee. Let's go. Oh no, buddy. Who's I? Oh, let's go. Codex never work. Of course, frickin' Valkyrie. Gotcha, bitch. Oh my God, that was horrible. Yeah, I'm not using that deck again. Try a wizard in there. Try it. Let's try it. Yeah. All right. I don't think we're gonna win. I don't think we're gonna win any battle, but still. Player. And he mirrored. Good play. I'm gonna have the princess because he's gonna take out that tower. Burble. Wow. Does he not see what's over there? So I know he has a log. Okay, so I'm gonna have to watch out for that. Good play. I didn't even. Why'd she come up? Jaja. Jute. And he's got a mirrored princess. He's gonna log fudge nuggets. Fudge balls. Haven't even pumped up yet. Horrible. I need to take the mirror out. Oh God. Ready? 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 I see the dumbest move ever. I said I was trolling. And of course, he's got a poison. Okay. Oh, nobody. He's probably got arrows or a baby dragon. Fudge. Now I know what he was saving up for. That's all I can do. Oh, it pushes her. That's a really smart move. And then you make them hit your elixir collectors. Magic blue. Gotcha, motherfucker. Match 99.1. And do that. Just gonna have to do this. No, I'm done. I'm just gonna end the video right there. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please smash the like button, subscribe, and comment. This is Ace Monster signing out. Peace!